Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nevnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Storm bringing snow, flooding, tornado threat with Arctic chill to follow. A strong storm is moving from the Rockies to the East Coast with flood, snow and tornado threats for the Eastern U.S. Already, there are dozens of flooding reports across the South in the last 48 hours from Louisiana to West Virginia, where more than a half a foot of rain fell. Some homes are completely surrounded by water in Alabama. New Mexico, more than a foot of snow has already been reported and up to 3 inches of snow is reported in just western Texas. 36 states from the Rockies to New England are under snow and flood alert, including a blizzard warning for 3 states in the northern plains. As the storm moves east, severe thunderstorms are expected to break out in the south from Mississippi to Alabama and Tennessee, where the biggest threat will be damaging winds up to 70 miles per hour and a few tornadoes. Also, flood watches have been issued from Texas to Pennsylvania, where heavy rain could cause significant flooding. By Wednesday night and into Thursday morning, this storm system will head east and will bring rain and snow to the northeast, where winter weather advisory has been issued from Pennsylvania to Maine. Some areas away from the coast could see up to half a foot of snow. Major cities such as Washington, D.C., Philadelphia, New York City, and Boston will see mostly rain. But as the storm moves on Wednesday night, some precipitation around New York City and Boston could start as snow and then quickly change to rain. Behind this storm system, most of the eastern U.S. will get hit with a blast of Arctic air, which has been rare this mild winter season. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nevnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.